ஆர் நேச்சுரல் ஸ்டார். என்னதான் வந்து தெலுங்கு படம் வந்து பண்ணியிருந்தாலுமே வந்து எங்க ஊர்ப்பா அப்படிங்கிற ஒரு ஃபீல் வந்து எப்போதுமே உங்களை பார்க்கும்போது எங்களுக்கு வந்து கிடைச்சிக்கிட்டே இருக்கு. அண்ட் எல்லா படம் பார்க்கும்போதும் வந்து எங்களுக்கு அந்த ஃபீலிங் வந்து இருந்துகிட்டே தான் இருக்கு. எங்க ஊர்ப்பா தமிழ் தமிழ் ஹீரோ தான்ப்பா அப்படின்னு எங்களுக்கு எந்த டிஃப்ரென்ஸுமே இல்லை. ஸோ இப்போ தமிழ் தமிழ்லையும் நீங்க படம் பண்றீங்க, ரொம்ப ரொம்ப சந்தோஷம். ஸோ இதுக்கும் எங்களுடைய மனமார்ந்த வாழ்த்துக்கள். ஃபியூ வேர்ட்ஸ் ப்ளீஸ்.
ఎలాగో మాట్లాడతాం. నాకు ఎలాగో కానీ అన్నకి తెలుగు వచ్చు కాబట్టి తెలుగులో చెప్తా ఫస్ట్లో. తర్వాత నాకు తమిళ రాదు కాబట్టి ఇంగ్లీష్లో చెప్తాను అందరికీ. థ్యాంక్స్ కానీ అన్న, ఈరోజు రావటం ఇట్స్ వెరీ స్పెషల్. అంటే ఇక్కడికి వచ్చినప్పుడు మీరందరూ ఉన్నారు, బట్ నాకు బిగినింగ్లో చెన్నైలో షూట్ చేసినప్పుడు ఈజ్ మై క్లోజెస్ట్. ఇక్కడికి వచ్చి నా ప్రతిసారి ఈవెన్ వెన్ ఐఎమ్ నాట్ షూటింగ్ ఫర్ హిస్ ఫిల్మ్ ఐ యూస్ టు మీట్ హిమ్ అండ్ దెన్ ఓన్లీ గో బ్యాక్ టు హైదరాబాద్. నో ఈజ్ అ వెరీ వెరీ బిజీ యాక్టర్ ఇన్ తెలుగు, సో వీ డోంట్ గెట్ టు మీట్ ఇన్ హైదరాబాద్. బట్ థ్యాంక్స్ అన్న, థ్యాంక్స్ అగైన్. అండ్ ఐఎమ్ వెరీ వెరీ హ్యాపీ బీయింగ్ హియర్ టుడే. రీజన్ ఈజ్ ఐ బ్రోకెన్ తమిళ ప్రశ్న ఎందుకు పుడికాదు, సో అదికదా నా ఇంగ్లీష్లో పేసరే. నెక్స్ట్ టైం మోర్ కాన్ఫిడెంట్గా తమిళ్లో మాట్లాడతాను. సో ఐ ఆల్వేస్ ఐ ఈవెన్ తెలుగు ఆడియన్స్నో ఇన్ ఎవ్రీ ఇంటర్వ్యూ ఆఫ్ మైన్ వెన్ దే ఆస్క్ మీ వాట్ ఇన్స్పైర్డ్ యూ టు బికమ్ అన్ యాక్టర్ ఐ ఆల్వేస్ టెల్ దెమ్ ఇట్స్ మనీ సార్ ఫిల్మ్స్ అండ్ కమల్ సార్ ఫిల్మ్స్. సో ఐ హావ్ గ్రోన్ అప్ వాచింగ్ అ లాట్ ఆఫ్ తమిళ్ సినిమా and Tamil cinema has been an inspiration for me to come into cinema. I loved watching a lot of Telugu cinema in theaters and all, but to become a film, you know, come into the film industry, a lot of Tamil technicians, Tamil actors, Tamil cinema has inspired me a lot. So I always had that one special bond and special connection with the language and Tamil films in special. And so when I started, I wanted to do Tamil films also regularly, continuously. Then I did after Naan E, இங்கே அது பெரிய ஹிட்டு. அது அதுக்கப்புறம் வென் எவர் ஐ கேம் டு சென்னை டு ஷூட் ஜென்னா பிக்கப் ராஜோர் டு ஷூட் வெப்பம் ஆர் நீதானே என் பொன்னசந்தம் தெலுங்கு வெர்ஷன் எட்டோ வெளி பிந்தமன்ஸ் ஃப்ரம் த ஏர்போர்ட் ஐ யூஸ் டு கெட் அ லாட் ஆஃப் லவ். எல்டர் உமன் ட்ரீட்டிங் மீ லைக் தேர் ஓன் சன். ஐ யூஸ் டு சே லைக் யுவர் லைக் ஒன் ப்ராப்பர் தமிழ் பையா அண்ட் ஆல். ஸோ ஐ யூஸ் டு ஃபீல் வெரி வெரி ஸ்பெஷல். ஸோ ஐ மேபி I have some connection from the past life, could be, or this life itself. So I always felt I need to be here also. There needs to be home here also. And then I did Veppam, didn't work at the box office. And I did Ahakalyanam, tried again. That also didn't work at the box office. And then I asked myself, something is going wrong. Why it didn't work? Because that much love you have showed me for a half an hour role in Ega, in Naan E. And the films didn't work. Then I've understood we shouldn't think too much about nativizing the film or, you know, putting few Telugu actors, few Tamil actors making a bilingual. It doesn't work like that. Not every film is for everybody. Then I thought I need to take a break. I need to find my ground in Telugu. And then I have to come back to revisit my extended family and in a proper way. And I took a long time, there was a big break. But so I wanted a right film, a film which is not native of Tamil, not native of Telugu. It's something which just has the heart in the right place, which anybody, any human being can connect from the heart. And I wish I had an opportunity like that with Jersey. Because I knew how many you know, Tamil audience loved the film, watching the Telugu film. I every day on social media, everywhere, I get a lot of appreciation from Tamil audience. I wish I did that, but at that time I couldn't. So I waited and I knew I had to do the right film. And then other films, my Tak Jagdish and all came in OTT. Yeah, but at that time, that was all native films. Those were not preferred for me in Tamil. So when I did Shyam, when I heard Shyam itself, I remember telling the team also in the beginning that I want this film to be in Tamil, because I thought after these many years, if I have learned, if I come back to Tamil cinema, it has to prove that that he did grow, he did learn something, or whatever I have done mistakes in 2012 and 13, it should feel like I understood what it was. So Shyam Singh Roy really, really felt like that film, I need to come back to you, to all of you. And I'm very happy the film came out so well. And we are all very, very confident as a team. Pallavi did amazing job. And already, we're just 1 week away. And I can't really wait for all of you to watch it in theaters and give your feedback to us. And yeah, once again, thanking my entire team who made it possible, including Venkat Garu. Otherwise, the film wouldn't have shaped this way. And once again, thank you media for being here. Definitely post the release. I'm sure you'll all love the film and we will again come back here. And I will try to say a few dialogues of the film also in Tamil. And we will celebrate the success of Shyam Singh Roy, Tamil version also, here in Chennai again with all of you. Thank you so much once again. Thanks a lot. Feels very special coming back. Thank you.
Thank you so much. And kandipa neenga vandu dialogue pesi kaatnum ena tamil la vandu neenga dhaan dub pannirukinga vera so